Retro Fighter's N64 Wireless Red Controller, right after this. These are known as the Brawler 64 Wireless Edition N64 controllers. Now, you've seen us unbox the gray one. This is the red one. Now, it's not completely solid red. It's more of a see-through type of red, as you can see in the picture that is on the box itself. Now, the buttons on these controllers feel great. These controllers are very comfortable to hold. We've unboxed and opened several different other N64 type of wireless controllers, and these are by far the best. Solid build quality, awesome, great. So it comes with the actual controller itself, the USB cable, a little manual that you probably don't never need to use, and a small little keychain. Now we have the gray one to the left. That one's more of a solid gray color. This is more of a see-through, I guess, translucent type of red. Still looks great. Now, we're not normally fans of see-through type of controllers. I know there's many of you out there that enjoy them, but this one's not that bad. So even those that normally don't like them, just like us, you will get used to this controller. It actually looks solid. Definitely love it. That's it for this unboxing. Hope you all enjoy. Take care. See you all in the next one.